Well, it's the day we've all been waiting for. I'm standing here in the middle of Democracy Plaza. Right behind me is a map of the country that's going to light up blue and red, determining who's going to be the next president of the United States. We talked to some of the top NBC News journalists who are going to walk us through the process. What are the issues that are going to decide this election?
I think it comes down to the economy, but I think it's also trust. You know, I think that some of these issues can be more esoteric. I think a lot of people really picture who they're comfortable with being in the Oval Office for the next 4 years.
I think one of the things that's most interesting about this election is how close it is. I mean, you don't see that every day. A lot of times there's more of a margin in the polls right before Election Day. But here we see a lot of the national polls have a race about as tight as it can get, the two candidates neck and neck. And both sides are confident that they're going to pull out a victory. So I think that just makes the coverage and being a part of it tomorrow night all the more exciting, because anything can happen on Election Day.
I think we kind of all knew it would be to this point where in the polls it would be a virtual dead heat. Whether it's a long night or not is anybody's guess. But, you know, this is our, for news people, this is our Super Bowl. Our Olympics, if you will, comes every 4 years. So it's exciting for us.
I think the most responsible thing is to get it right. I don't want us to be first with bad information. And so we spend a lot of time making sure that we're being accurate, that we're being fair, that we're being responsible. And if that means that we're late with some calls, that's okay. I want to get it right.
I'm part of the 50.5 million Latino population in this country. It's the fastest growing population in the country. And I think that in this 2012 election, the Latino community will show its importance and how in a very close election, votes in places like Colorado and Nevada and Florida are important, but also in North Carolina and in Washington State and throughout the country.
Being a part of this election, such an important election, and such a close race for me is just really exciting. And I just feel privileged and honored to be able to be covering this.